It's late, hon. Your parents will be worried.
We've been looking all over for you. Do you know how late it is? You are grounded. Now I want you to go to bed and think about what you've done.
Good night, little man. I hope you're as happy as we are. Everything is going to be better now that we're in this quiet little mountain town.
I'm having the dream again. Okay, this is dreamy.
What's happening?
Oh, Jesus! Jesus Christ! Oh, can we try the big silver one again?
Is this your first time getting probed? Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole. Get me loose too! Wow, look at that! You must have broke off part of the probe and now you can control it with your sphincter muscles. Pretty cool. I'm surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship. Moo moo. Thank you.
Oh, hey, there you are. Oh, yeah, yep, that's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it. Great, you're in. You're looking for a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
Hello, is this recording? If you're hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh God, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this. Leave me alone!
Move. moo.
You're there! See if you can free me from that console! Probably not, though. It's incredibly advanced alien technology. No way some kid could work it.
Day two. So hungry. I've searched for food, but the only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
Score! Aliens hate electricity! Keep going, I think you're onto something! I knew I could trust you, keep it up! I'm still stuck. Better try the other console. Okay, let's try the other console. God, I hope this works.
I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listened to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information,
God.
But it's like
God,
just filler.
I got an itch.
Useless filler.
Oh, God, that is the
they're
worst.
They're filler that's driving me to madness.
Oh. Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. To do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Moo moo.
field's down. Come on back and we can get out of here. It's another Saturday night. Feeling all right, feeling okay.
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home. Thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again!
Okay, I did find one audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some papers she had left in an alien cabin, and she told me the code was 776. That was kind of cool, because I didn't know the code before that. Though when I opened the cabinet, there was only some kind of power-up I didn't really need.
Big head! D10!
Moo! Moo!
Move!
Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.